We continue our team coverage now. Jamont Terry has the latest information on what the state is doing to prepare. Jamont, what have you learned?
Well, Wanda, this morning, Governor Mike Easley activated the state emergency response team. That team consists of 144 state troopers and 277 National Guard members who are all ready and waiting for the storm to come to shore.
So we want to be ready from the mountains to the coast.
As what's now Tropical Storm Hanna continues to press towards the eastern coast, Governor Mike Easley says North Carolinians need to be prepared, especially if Hanna could potentially become another hurricane before it hits land.
Tropical Storm Hanna doesn't seem to be able to make up her mind exactly where she wants to come and when she wants to get here.
But when she comes, the beaches will likely take a hit. The inlands will see a lot of rain, rain that could lead to some flooding. On the latest forecast track, Hanna could drop close to 10 inches on the state. The governor at a news conference Wednesday says the state is ready and waiting.
If you're asked to evacuate, please evacuate.
He warns residents to be prepared themselves.
We can have everybody on the state level ready, but our citizens have to pay close attention and be ready to evacuate if necessary.
Now, the governor says a good way to be prepared for this storm is to remember the three F's. You must have enough food, funds, and also fuel. If you have food, you should have enough, at least 3 days worth of food. Of course, funds, have money. They prefer that you have cash because gas stations may not be available to take credit. Also, have fuel in your vehicle because who's to say that gas stations will even be open? Reporting live tonight, Cameron Wanda, back to you.
All right. Thank you, Jermaine.